In today's video, you will learn 8 quick steps how to optimize performance, get more FPS, and fix FPS drops and stutter in Counter-Strike 2 on low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I am Victor, and welcome back to another video of this channel. In the first step, I will show you some settings to make Google Chrome use less RAM and free up more RAM for Counter-Strike 2, improving FPS and performance. First, open Google Chrome. Now click on these 3 dots in the upper right corner, and then click on Settings. After that, select the performance section and then enable the memory saver option. Now select the system section and lastly, disable continue running background apps and Google Chrome is closed. In the second step, you will disable the full screen optimizations in Counter-Strike 2 because this feature can cause performance issues in some computers. First, you open the scene library. Now right click on Counter-Strike 2 and select properties. After that, select the installed file section and click browse, then navigate to game, bin, and Win64. Now right click on the CS2 file and click on properties. After that, select the compatibility tab and check the disable full screen optimizations option. And lastly, click apply and OK to save the change. In the third step, you will set Counter-Strike 2 as a high priority process to make Windows dedicate more performance to the game, getting more FPS, and fix FPS drops and stutter. First, download the high priority Counter-Strike 2 file using the link in the description below. After that, unzip the file on your desktop using WinRAR. Now right click on the high priority file, click on show more options, and then click on merge. After that, click on yes and ok to enable the high priority in Counter-Strike 2. And lastly, if you want to go back to the default priority, just merge the default priority file. In the fourth step, you will prevent Windows apps from running background to ensure that these apps don't slow down your computer and worsen performance in Counter-Strike 2. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In the open field, type gpedit.msc and then click on OK. After that, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, and then App Privacy. Now double-click on Let Windows Apps Run in the Background, then select the Enabled option in the upper left corner. After that, on the Default for All Apps, select Force Deny. Lastly, click on Apply and OK to save the change. In the fifth step, I will show you two options that you can enable in Windows to prevent your system from limiting your computer's performance, making you get the maximum possible performance in Counter-Strike 2. First, you search for Game Mode in the Start menu, and then click on Game Mode Settings. Now make sure that the Game Mode is enabled, otherwise enable it. After that, press the keys Windows and R on your desktop. In the open field, type powercfg.cpl, and then click on OK. Finally, just select Windows High Performance Power Plan or CPU High Performance Power Plan if available. In the sixth step, you will learn some performance settings on NVIDIA control panel, and these settings can increase FPS and performance in Counter-Strike 2. First, right click on desktop, click on show more options, and then NVIDIA control panel. After that, select the manage 3D settings section. Now, under ambient occlusion, select off. In anisotropic filtering, select off. In anti-aliasing mode, select off. Now scroll down, and under low latency mode, select ultra. In multi-frame sample GAA, select off. In power management mode, select preferred maximum performance. In preferred refresh rate, select highest available. In shader cache size, select unlimited. In texture filtering quality, select performance. In triple buffering, select off. In vertical sync, select off. And lastly, click on apply to save all the changes. In the seventh step, I will show you the best launch options for Counter-Strike 2 to get more FPS and performance. First, open your library on Steam. After that, right click on Counter-Strike 2 and then click on properties. And lastly, just copy these commands from the description below and paste then into the field launch options. In the 8th step, I will show you the best graphics settings in Counter-Strike 2 for low-end PC. First, open Counter-Strike 2. Now click on this gear in the upper left corner. After that, select the video tab. Under display mode, select full screen. Under refresh rate, select the highest available. Now select the advanced video tab. Under boost player contrast, select disabled. Under wait for vertical sync, select disabled. Now adjust these settings under individual preset values to be the same as in this video. And lastly, under NVIDIA Reflex Low Latency, select Enabled plus Boost. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.